Hello and welcome to Fieldwire. When you upgrade to Business Plus, you gain access to Fieldwire's project management or PM solutions, including RFIs, submittals, and change orders. All of these project management tools are available in the Fieldwire application alongside your existing core field management tools. In this video, we will show you how to gain access to the project management tools available on Business Plus. On projects created before you upgraded to Business Plus, you will need to enable project management to see the new features. From within the project, click the gear wheel in the bottom of your toolbar to visit the Project Settings tab. You'll see the option to enable project management. Once the button is clicked, that option will no longer be visible and you'll see RFIs, submittals, and change orders appear on your project toolbar below the project management heading. Once PM is enabled, if you are accessing the RFIs, submittals, or change order tabs on your project for the first time, you will see a pop-up to help get you started with project management. First, you'll need to add your company name and click the Next button. If you only have your internal team on Fieldwire, we recommend creating one company for everyone to be a part of or create companies that equate to the different departments in your company, such as estimating, admins, and field team. Next, you'll be asked to enter your company code, which will be the prefix of all documents created by users from your company. Choose wisely as this code cannot be edited once it is chosen. If you prefer to have the job code as the prefix to your RFIs, submittals, and change orders, you can enter the project code as the company code instead. If you don't see the pop-up to create companies, simply head to the Project People tab and select plus new company, enter its name and code. Since RFIs, submittals, or change orders are documents that travel between different companies, you must create and move your users into companies or you will not be able to leverage the PM tools fully. We did also set the lead company on the project, which will ensure that all RFIs, submittals, and change orders are sent first to the lead company before going to any other company. When a company is set as a lead company, all other companies on the project can only submit RFIs, submittals, and change orders through that lead company. Lead companies allow submission to or from any other company, while the other companies can only submit to the lead. This is perfect if you have subs or tiered subs that you don't want submitting to anyone but the lead company. Be sure to set the PM permissions of each user in each company according to your needs. Managers can submit documents outside of their company, while contributors can only draft documents for review by a manager in their company. Each company should have at least one manager. Now you are ready to start creating RFIs, submittals, or change orders. For more detailed information on each of the project management tools, please check out their individual videos or our project management playlist, which can be found on our tutorial playlist overview page linked below. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.